Well, the verdict on Kylian Mbappe, in a word, positive.
Well, he was excellent in that first half. He almost ran the game at times with his passing ability.
Oh, Stewart, opportunity here!